is going to be knocked aside up the wall. On the left side, we got a breakaway. Shawn St-Amant coming in all alone. He shoots. He scores! Shawn St-Amant keeps his hot streak going. Cuts the lead in half. It is
that situation of making it good. We end up losing a Komet player, and because of that, we were playing 4-on-3. But Akila was able to stand tall in net, got the rebound out, and the replacement player was.